I just want to make a recording about this thing that just came up in my mind. And it's this thing of like the idea of self-love, and then the idea of like there's no need to love yourself. And it's like, I think that there's like a resilience to love yourself. It's like something in the way, I think resilience is the right word. Basically, there's something like kind of in the way of like holding you back from wanting to love yourself, because basically what it's like is it's like when we're born into this world, we don't come in loving ourselves in the sense of like we've got that child-free attitude, kind of carefree, and it's like to love yourself kind of it's a bit weird in the sense of like it's not really normal, like not that it's weird, but it's kind of weird in the sense of like you know, I mean it's weird, and you know, and I know that kind of sound immature, but like there's beauty in just being natural as well, and like I said, it's that carefree attitude. It's not like you hate yourself, it's just like there's just not a need to love yourself, and you're just free, you know? So it's like you can go two ways. You can either love yourself, or you can just stay in that kind of child-free attitude, just not really caring. And that can be beautiful as well, and you can still create some beautiful things. And it's like it can come back to the thing of like people just don't get it. Do you know what I mean? It's just like if you're you know, you're more likely to be understood, or like people are gonna get you if you don't love yourself compared to if you love yourself. That's kind of like you know, it's like the reason why you might not want to go in the direction of self-love is because it might be like, I don't get it. Do you know what I mean? It's really your decision if you want to love yourself in or not. But like I say, I'm not saying hate yourself. I'm just saying there's no need to love yourself if you don't want to. And like, you're automatically going to go in the direction of, well, I mean, you kind of feel like, I don't want to go in the direction of self-love because it's not natural. I don't get it. You can kind of see, like, I'm not saying this in an insulting way, but you can kind of say, like, it's kind of retarded to love yourself because it's like you don't really know what you're doing anyway. It's kind of an insulting thing to say, but you know, you can kind of say like people who love themselves, it's just like what are they doing, you know? And you can see like people who love themselves create material through loving themselves. You can always see like it's beautiful, but at the same time, something like Maynard James Keenan, for example, it's like it's beautiful material, but why is a band like Nirvana more popular? I don't think Kurt Cobain loved himself in the sense of like, I think he had more of that child-free kind of attitude, and that's why the band was probably more popular than a band like Tool, for example. Maynard James Keenan probably loved himself, and just created a weird kind of thing. It's beautiful in its own right, but it's not as popular. But I mean, it's always up to you what you want to do. If you want to do, if you want to love yourself, there's nothing wrong with that, obviously. But you know, it's just like it's just an interesting thing that I thought of. So just yeah, just rambling about that. Anyway, I hope you all have a good day. See you guys later. Peace.